to the reservoir today for a few hours fishing. Targeting skimmers more than anything really. Obviously you can't pick up your bait every time, but skimmers are the target. Water's very low here at the moment. So I'm not fishing all that far out. No more than 15-20 metres. I do know once you get past these rocks here, it does get quite clear. Not too many snags. I've had about six, seven casts so far and caught four skimmers and last fish was a small perch. Well, nearly took the rod in. Kind of fish we're catching today. I was going to come down first thing this morning, but change of plan. So I haven't actually left the house until after 1 o'clock. As I always say with fishing, there's always an element of luck. Just put in three very small feeder fulls of ground bait and dead maggots and cast out over it, and I had a small skimmer first cast. So that's the luck element, I imagine. Skimmer. I've got on. Still a short hook length, and I had three skimmers the first three casts, and then my last fish was a bream. And then it looks like I've got a skimmer on here now as well. So it looks like the rest did it good. Might be a few more better sized fish moved in the area. This one's another skimmer. Oh, it's just been taken by a pike. Let's see what happens here. Oh, pike's let go, and I've got the bream. A very lucky fish, this one. Oh yeah, it's definitely been had by a pike. He'll survive. Let's see if it happens again. Got another skimmer, I think. Actually a bream. Just didn't want to put up much of a fight. hunt it again. Oh no. I think sometimes the perch are taking it as your bumper fish. Perch are picking it up. Something strange happened there anyway. This fish just took it as it was settling on the bottom. Didn't even get the rod on the rest. Roach of the day. Yeah, I think it is. Yep, first roach. Made its way out there, followed the roach or something. Oh, no, I think I might have a little fish. The fish almost feels small. This one feels a little bit more like a skimmer or a roach. Could be wrong there. Nothing exciting, I don't think. Oh, it's another skimmer though. This one's found a snag. Oh no, it's out again. Another perch. Seems to have done a trick. I don't know what weight it is though, it's not a big fish. That's a good pull. Thank you. bad. Skimmers.